race is mine, Midget Whisperer.
Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man-eater. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man-eater.
What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan, you're looking cut. Hi, Evan, like a drink? Hi, Evan, if I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan... Where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look, I always thought that even for a coke push and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Piss off. I want to die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Poppy. Let's go. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
We can do it. Oh, you said we had something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point.
Oh.
Now fuck off, Evan. You gave him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Bobby. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking Adderall!
Oh, wait.
What?
I forgot something.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You want a nightclub, not a terrorist cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs do you want? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where are you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
The transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of Francis International in his private jet.
And you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
I'm sorry. As much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Okay.
Go!
Shit, Tony. You're a real piece of fucking work. You know that?
Laptop. know you want a hot dog. Nice stuff. Take a look. Hot dog, good price.
I got something for you.
Keep it peace, brother.
You see? Reptilian dare! Gotta be!
I can't.
Thank you.
Where's this hotshot at? That's gotta be him.
All right, Lou.
Hey, Tom.
Was knocking me out really necessary?
Were you gonna let me take care of this explosive bullshit? Or were you gonna insist on blowing yourself up?
I got us into this mess.
Exactly, man.
Thank you, partner. You should know that Evans walked out on me. We're over.
Yeah, I heard that before, T. If it's real this time, it's a good thing. He's dragging you down, man. He's a fucking parasite. You need to concentrate on getting your own life together. See you soon. Been a disaster, has there?
Nothing like that. I'm just thinking you could put in some hours at the Masonette. Make sure we're running things to your exacting standards.
I know you can handle it, bro. But if you want me there, I'll come by.